Hello, my name is Chloe, and the only way to stay safe from the COVID-19 is to always wear a mask while covering your nose and your mouth. Another thing is you could stay in your home mostly so you could stay safe. And remember, you need 6 feet social distancing. And always wash your hands for 20 seconds. And sometimes you can use hand sanitizer because it kills the germs, but you still have to wash them until your hands are dry.
My helping hand. Hi, my name is Athena, and I'd like to lend a helping hand in stopping the spread of the coronavirus. The first thing I can do is wear my mask in public. After that, I can stay 6 feet away from people. Next, I will use hand sanitizer and wash my hands multiple times a day. And finally, I will not cough or sneeze on people. That's how I will lend my helping hand. Bye!
Hi, I'm Lewis. And 4 ways I can stop coronavirus is by wearing a mask, washing my hands, staying social distance, and not going in a big crowd. Stop existing and start
living. My name is Lincoln, and I would like to lend a helping hand by stopping the spread of the coronavirus by washing my hands first thing I do when I get home and wearing a mask when I am outside the house and staying 6 feet whenever I see someone. And if I see someone cough, I will make sure to walk away.
My helping hand. My name is Ariana, and I would like to lend a hand to stop the spread of coronavirus. What I could do is wear a mask, stay 6 feet away from people, and stay home.
Hello, people. My name is Adele Baxter, and I will be in my helping hand, and I would love to lend a hand by stopping the spread of the coronavirus. The first thing I can do is wear a mask. After that, I can stay six feet from people. Next, I will cough and sneeze inside my mask, not to spread respiratory droplets. Finally, I can make sure that I use hand sanitizer whenever I sneeze or cough. And we always use this for under 30 minutes.
Helping hands. My name is Nico, and I would like to lend a hand in stopping the spread of the coronavirus. The first thing I could do is wear a mask at all times and stay 6 feet from everyone I encounter. After that, I can limit the amount of stores or places I go to. Next, I will remember to always sneeze or cough into my arm and move back if near someone. And lastly, if in a store, I will make sure not to touch the items so I can help lessen the amount of cases a day for the coronavirus.
This is my helping hand. My name is Joaquin, and I would like to lend a helping hand in stopping the spread in coronavirus. The first thing I can do is just stay at my house. Next, I will wear a mask, and finally, I will wash my hands and stay 6 feet within people.
Hello, my name is Bianca Baskin, and I would like to lend a hand in stopping the spread of coronavirus. The first thing I can do is to wear a mask when needed. After that, I can make sure I am always social distancing when I'm in public. Finally, I can make sure I use hand sanitizer and wash my hands daily.
My helping hand. My name is Michael Lemons, and I would like to lend a hand in stopping the spread of the coronavirus. The first thing I can do is always keep my hands clean and prevent touching my face. Next, I will stay 6 feet apart from people just in case they are asymptomatic. After that, I'll always make sure I keep my mask on at all times so in case anyone coughs or something. And finally, if I did get corona, I'll make sure I stay home quarantined for 14 days.
Hi, I'm Warwick Gordon, and this is my helping hand. My name is Warwick Gordon, and I would like to lend a helping hand in stopping the coronavirus. The first thing that I can do is wash my hands. After that, I can wear a mask when I'm out and about. Next, I will make sure to put on hand sanitizer. And finally, I will make sure to stay 6 feet away from people.